Here we are at the Ronald Reagan Presidential Library. Statuettes. These are oil lamps. Ritual ladens. This is Osiris on his funeral bed. And Terminus. A statue of a queen. So this is the second part of the tour. We'll go down to it's the longest part. Welcome to Long. That's Little Reagan. Security come and get it. But the tour goes on. So here's help. We got help coming. He's gonna rescue the cell phone.
Mine now.
This is a replica of the White House. How many miles that Air Force One was used? ain't going inside Air Force One. You got a printer. Pilot area. The fire. It looks like it's running.
This whole, like I said, this whole area here was all created.
What year was this plane in service?
From the airplane.
This
is
the desk. Walking down the hallway. Just like in the movie. Of course, everything was high tech back in Oregon. Security service area.
Secret service would have traveled
with
that cabin.
Hi. Where did they keep their guns?
Probably on them.
On them.
Back here in the tail section and near that would be additional Air Force personnel. Huh. Could be a baggage handler or two, could be clerical types, could be additional security. On the right would be the traveling press corps. Now, on the press travel of President Reagan back in the 1980s, they paid first class airfare.
Oh, okay.
No free rides.
No free rides.
Today, the formula has changed, but the principle remains. When the press travels with the president, 2/3 of the aircraft.
Oh, there's the galley. Hey, it has electric stoves in it.
They have separate kitchen for the president.
Yes, but same care of service and food and china and that sort of thing. It was just a convenience of serving distance.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thanks for being here.
The pilot seat, a Marine One, and, whoa, it's really tight in here.
The helicopter,
they have this chair for the crew, a little couch.
Probably New York City. For-
I actually touched his.
Okay, there's a hole in it.
Once you begin a great move, there's no telling where it'll lead.
The nation mourns the passing of a president, Ronald Reagan, surrounded by his family.